The health district is reporting one more person has passed away from COVID-19 complications in Wichita County. Over the last 3 days, officials received another 20 cases, and there are now 21 hospitalizations in the county, and 57 more people have recovered from the virus.